YouTube, what is good? It's your boy Nick Lachey, man. We are back again today with another wet shaving video, guys. I appreciate you guys for checking in to my videos. If you guys saw my first video on wet shaving, I want to keep you doing this consistently. Now let's go ahead and get to this, man. Like I said, I wanted to check out some shave soaps. I kind of just went on Amazon and just checked a few shave soaps out. So today, what we're going to be shaving with is, some of you guys may have heard of this, and if you guys want to get this shaving cream, Lather and Wood, the sandalwood 4.7 ounce bottle. Now this is pretty much what it looks like. A very nice, shaving soap. It smells really good. The shaving soap, like I said, it is sandalwood, so kind of gives you that I don't know. It has a very manly, distinct smell to it, but it smells really good. This is kind of how it looks as far as, you know, before we lather. But yeah, that's the shave soap that we will be shaving with today, guys. And that's just the first one. I think the price point was at maybe about anywhere between, I think, $7 and $14 or something like that for the 4.7 ounce. But I said I do like how the presentation and everything of the actual shave soap is. I'm gonna leave a link in the description if you guys want to check that out. I also copped a new brush because it's the Omega brush. I heard a lot of good things about the Omega brush. A lot of people said it was really good, really nice brush. So I think I kind of feel how, you know, the bristles are. They're a little bit tougher than my last brush, which is the Bevel brush, which I will be doing a review on the Bevel products, but I needed a brush that was, you know, more consistent. And of course, just a regular shave bowl. You guys want to know where I got the shave bowl from? I mean, Amazon as well. So the shave razor that we're going to be using today is the King C Gillette lining razor, really. But you can also shave with it. That's why I wanted to go ahead and do a video of me actually shaving with it, because I actually shave with it. I don't line myself up. But this is the razor itself. As you can see, once it focuses, I pretty much use it. I don't use it a lot, like I said, but it's a very, very good razor. It feels extremely great in the hand. It's not too heavy. The handle, it's got a little weight to it, but it has enough weight to where you can actually, you know, just pretty much just get through it. So, and it just twists off just like this, comes apart three pieces. So, but this is how the blade looks. You might can see, you might not, but it's actually pretty nice, you know, how they made it. But, you know, and it says King C Gillette. You probably can't see it, but you guys know what it says. But it's a real easy assemble. You just pretty much drop it in. Usually I do the this side face up. I don't know if that's correct, but usually I do, if it'll focus, there we go. Usually I do this side face up. So I don't know if it really even matters, but yeah, it is what it is. So, and it's a real easy assemble. You just simply slide it on there, twist that. Now I do like the King C Gillette safety razor, but I have my, you know, different thoughts about it. I still think it's a good razor, but, you know, even though it is a lining razor, it doesn't really cut too sharp. I don't know if it's just because of how it's made, but, or maybe I'm just using it wrong. So so basically what I did is I just kind of soaked the brush just to get it, you know, a little wet before we start our lather. I'm still kind of new to lathering, guys. And I have to get used to looking at the camera on the side of me because it's not in front of me. So I'm just gonna let the razor is pretty, not the razor, but the brush is pretty, it's pretty soaked. So I'm just gonna set that to the side now. I'm gonna dump it out. And I've been watching, you know, a few videos, and a lot of people say you just basically want to scoop you a little bit out and put it in the middle of the bowl and then, you know, try to lather it up, you know. But this is going to be my first time lathering, guys, so y'all might have to bear with me. I think I'm more so going to veer towards really sweet smelling stuff, and, you know, I like the manly smells as well, but just not too much. So, but here's my lather, guys. I don't know if you guys can see it. Y'all let me know how I did. So I'm gonna go ahead and wet my face. Usually I use Primanol or pre-shave, but I didn't do that today. So it's more so part of my routine. And usually I shave Usually I shave on Tuesdays and like maybe Friday evening. Friday evening, depending on when I cut my hair. I do cut my own hair. Depending on when I cut my hair, you know, I usually shave the same day. So I'm gonna go ahead and lather my face up. Good lather, man, but I'm gonna dump the razor inside the water as I do usually. Usually I start from my right side and just work my way down and work myself to the left, as you guys can see. So yeah. And the Gilette C razor, I have noticed that it does kind of pull on your skin. That's the only thing. There's not really a smooth stroke, but you gotta kind of take it how you know, because it's not a shaving razor. I will say sometimes too with this razor, even though it is a more of a lining razor, I do find myself sometimes having to go over the same spot multiple times. So I'm probably gonna have to do that with this too, because the hair on my face is kind of, it's not long, but it's more. While I'm shaving, man, I want to talk to you guys, you know, get your opinions on things as well. Right now, I'm working for FedEx Express, so we've been kind of slumped in this pandemic. You know, most people are ordering stuff from the house, so the transportation industry is booming. I try to be careful when I get around my Adam's apple, just because this is a spot where I usually cut myself a lot. But yeah, like I was saying, depending on if you guys are Gillette fanboys or not, you know, and you just want this razor to shave with, I would not recommend shaving with this razor. Or maybe if you bought it, and you just have it and you just want to shave with it. Maybe you didn't know that it was a razor that just for lining, and you saw it in Walgreens or something. You can use it, but there are a lot better razors out there at the price point for this, especially. But I will say it is good for lining up. And the shave soap that I use, maybe it kind of multiplied it a little bit, I don't know. But I will say the shave soap is good. Usually when I use shaving cream, it dries up on this side of the face. By the time I get over here, I kind of have to lather myself up again. So, but yeah, like I was saying, I'm working for FedEx Express, and the work week, man, we're out there in this Texas heat, man, for like 10, 12 hours a day. So You know, I will say it does get tough. Pretty much got some fresh water in there. I'm gonna do my mustache. You know, maybe this razor will do a lot better just lining up the mustache, but I do feel a couple of nicks here and there. So I'm just gonna kind of go over a little bit of the areas. You know, maybe I'll just use this razor for just lining myself up as far as my mustache. I guess they made it not to cut really deep as well. So it doesn't really cut, you know, but you can shave with it. You know, like I said, if this is your only resort, this is your only resort or your last resort. Let's see how it does lining up. As far as the Gillette razor, you know, I like it. That pretty much wraps around the shave. Like I said, I like the Gillette razor, but with it not being an actual shave razor, I wouldn't recommend it. You know, I like it, and it does well with lining up. Probably if you have a beard or something. I don't usually rock a beard, but if you guys have beards, you know, it might do you guys a little bit of justice. But as far as shaving with it, like I said, you can shave with it. It's not ideal to shave with it. That's the only thing. And as far as the Lather and Wood shave soap, I like it. Like I said, it's a very strong scented. Depending on, you know, what you like as far as shaving soap, man, you know, hey, you might like it, you might not. I do like it. Like I said, it's very strong, but I'm more so like subtle smelling shave soaps. So yeah, guys, that pretty much wraps off my shave. Now I'm gonna top it off with the Nivea Men's. Put that in front of y'all so y'all can see it. Smooth Post Shaving Balm. I have some more aftershave that is coming from Amazon, so make sure y'all be here in the next video to see that. All you need is a little bit going on your face like that. It's real smooth. Not too moist, not too thick, but just right. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Like I said, this was done with the Lather and Wood shave soap and the Gillette C razor. So you guys let me know your thoughts. I will leave the links to these in the description. Make sure you guys subscribe. Also, I will be doing a few giveaways as well. So make sure you guys follow me on my Instagram at Nicholas Shave, the same as the YouTube channel. And let me know what you guys think, man. It's been your boy Nick. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.